Ah. Stop playing Fallout. I want to crouch, not punch.
Ha ha! Oh shit, I don't think that thing saves from my orbital strike. Oh, it does. Look at that. I didn't die. Go back into my little safety shield. I can't shoot at it. Doom doom. Doom doom. Doomity doom doom doom. Yeah! Now watch me die within minutes of flying.
You activated the uplink station. Well done.
Oh, damn it, that was a joke, but okay.
The thingy.
It's the uplinks.
No, no, I went the wrong way. It's gonna be gone. And it's gone. Just like that. It's gone.
Ooh, pretty. Okay, I don't know what you're doing.
I take that. Oh, and it bounced off you. Hey! Hey, what's up?
Am I annoying? Is this annoying?
Woohoo! Ah, dang it! It was a good strategy until I died.
Operational. We need it for our wiring.
Oh, sh- okay.
We have activated an uplink.
Oh my god, no, that's another machine. You know, was living under the Galactic Empire all that bad? Is it worth all this? I don't know. Who's really to say? Fat Tony killed me. Shooting the camel in the butt. What? Yeah, this is the second time this map has shown up. What do you think I'm doing, lady? Oh crap. Gravity. We'll play this game again. Ah! They can step on me? Oh. It's the ATST. I thought that was my, orbital strike.
Defend that uplink so our Y-wings can target the walkers.
God, man, you guys are so, like, needy.
That's the question I have. The real question I have is, who is the idiot officer who decided that a strategy involving relying on a bunch of Y-Wings was a good idea? Have you played any of the Rogue Squadron games? Those things are the worst.
Oh, crap. Gravity. Oh, you're shielded again. I'm gonna leave. What? That's bullcrap.
Spies have tracked Darth Vader to your area. Be ready.
You know what? Screw Vader. I can take him. We'll play this game again. Ah! They can step on me? Yeah.
Hold that uplink station. The Y-Wings need it to zero in on your location.
Dude, if you're gonna take it, take the damn thing. Oh, I'm not in a stupid black outfit when it's all cold. They changed that. Good. I can actually do something cool. Training for track. Oh, shiznit, Dad.
Stand back. Ah! Lightsaber battles are so lame in games.
Ah, you kidding me?
Him, giant camel? Oh, whoa, whoa, okay, I guess I'm going that way now.